Dear Dr. Jones, I act on behalf of a client with very substantial funds who has a desire to introduce salmon into the Yemen.
Dear Harriet Chetwood Talbot, if your sheikh wants to pour his money down the drain, why doesn't he buy himself a football club or something?
Yes, Prime Minister.
Well, I'm working on it right now. I think I may have come up with something that you'll like.
We need a good news story from the Middle East, a big one. Get on with it.
New girl band, Middle East tour. Maybe. Maybe not. Project to introduce salmon fishing to the Yemen.
This thing is a bloody joke. There are 2 million fishermen in the UK.
2 million? Out there waving the little rods around?
Marvellous. This has just become a priority project.
This is plainly ridiculous. We would need to trap 10,000 salmon, get them to the Yemen alive, which would allow your sheikh to hoik them out of the water to his heart's content. Of course, until the dry season, when they will all die. I'll see myself out. Goodbye.
You think I'm mad? It would be a miracle if it were to happen.
I feel a bit like I've been stuck for years. I'm genetically programmed to return to a dull pedestrian life.
Unless you do this with an open heart, I don't think anything will come of it.
We must have faith, Dr. Alfred.
Do you think it's going extremely well?
It's an extraordinary idea.
I wasn't talking about the project.
No, I'm not sure that I was.
Faith, Dr. Alfred?
Yes, all right then, Faith.
Patricia. Oh, yes. Two of the few more like you in cabinet.